And judges, this is contestant number 6. And judges, that was contestant number 6, our final contestant in the flat pick guitar contest, which brings